on having some slight difficulties with some what the fuckery over here. And I just got demonetized on YouTube, not that I ever was. Okay. Sorry, I've been gone. I've had some issues lately, mostly health-wise. Loading game, because I can't remember if I was... Okay, that's definitely not it. There we are. We last left me off, where I was struggling to get through chapter freaking 2. And then got a little bit into 3 after I finally got there. After like 6 episodes, it was pathetic. But I haven't been feeling well. So... you know, we're getting there. What's going on? Have I got to see
you before? Welcome, Wilden. What can I do you for?
I think you know what for. Whatever you got, stud muffin. Okay. No, we're not going there. No, wait, hold on. Getting reused to the, reused to the controls here. Going over there. All right. Not gonna lie. It's a little daunting being back here. So let's, not to be confused with select then. Yeah. Medications I should probably be on. Oh no. I can shoot the gloves. Give me stuff. And things. Crouching down.
A church. I made it.
A modest cutscene. Oh, there's that guy. I don't think I need my gun. Anybody hear me? Hold on. Okay, I bet.
Boy, there's going to be
what? Who's that? Nobody saw shit. You can't prove it. Oh shit. Oh shit. I fucked up. Oh, there's my balls. You know what I call it? Michael Bolton. Yeah. I don't know why. Yeah. I don't know why. I saw those two sitting there, and I was like, yeah. Yeah, there's a reason those two look identical sitting right next to each other. And if you don't believe that, please forgive me for reliving the past back. Down back here. I get the feeling it's up high somewhere. Wait. There you are. All right, you're freaking home now. Okay. Wait a second. Something's not right here. Hold up. Oh, you something say we don't rack it till the wheels fall off.
Damn it. Condor one to roost. The church is sealed up.
And baby eagle?
Negative. Nothing yet. But they sure do have this place locked up tight.
I see. I can think of one reason they'd want to do so.
Oh, she's here. That's for sure. I'll find a way in. Condor one, out.
I mean, that's kind of got something to do with it. Okay, found that one. Nothing going up there. Nothing going over here. Something tells me. That's where I find the key. Yeah, fuck you, boxes. Okay, that's right there for some reason. Oh, elegant headdress. Exactly what I thought I needed right here. Alright, a flash grenade. Where was one of the wonderful grenades? Oh, there's a lake. Hopefully there's no sea monsters.
Lake. Let's hope for no more surprises.
Keep her locked in the church, child. And you get something at night. Okay, I should probably... Just because I'm a track record, you know what I'm saying? It's probably a good idea. You're a little heavy with the accent. It's okay, because we still love you. Yeah. Okay, going down. Okay, that was a short trip. Hey, I got an idea. Let's let some necromancer come and attack. The northern tribe, we'll call it. And then we'll hide down here just so we can have more faceless bad guys. I just wanted to make sure I wasn't unlocking later on. Means, you know, because when you come back, there's always something new. You never know when they're triggered in these games. Yeah. Sleepy time. Hi, Kaylee. Am I quiet? Okay. Is that better? Is that... I hope so. Because it looks like it is on the cages. So we'll see. Okay, so heck, key. Oh, okay, gotcha. I'm still getting used to all the, you know, little fun things for this new microphone. Wait. Oh, shit! Where did you come from? Your face went through a freaking drawer. Isn't that awesome? That son of a biscuit. Oh shit, it's a snake. Hold on. Wait a minute. Stop it. A viper. It's a window viper. I bet it vibes windows. Yeah. Wie mein Einspeter. Yeah. Sure, I mean, gibberish. Kaylee, I'm so happy. He had not to say. How it always goes, lady. Hey, lady. I swear that sounds like what he's saying. Who the hell are you? I got you with your own step. You want fire? Stop saying that, it's weird. Do you want to eat my asshole? I don't know why I've got frozen in my head.
Oh, Iba eso!
Shit! Sure, I don't think I can get down there right now, but hopefully, wherever you go, sir, I will be able to find you at a later date. Hopefully, you are still there. Just kind of a mental note there. How many of you freaking guys are there? Yeah, I got you both at the same time. Is that okay? In your face. Oh, shit. Seriously.
must have slipped.
Why are I not dead? Did I miss something? Okay. Why do I get a feeling something terrible's gonna happen right there? Did I run past something when I was running past all the guys? Uh-oh. I really have. I haven't ever watched that movie, but the music is everywhere. That's right where I would have been if I hadn't done a thingy thingy.
Good luck finding someone big enough to use this thing.
Why do you tip fate so, sir? It's like, please fuck me up. Come on, life, get me. It's like when my parents nicknamed me Kiss Kick My Ass. Then everybody did. Okay, what do we got here? Don't need you. Don't need you. Might need you. How many do I have? 17. You're only 17. Since I'm not using any of those freaking guys, I'm gonna move you up over here. I'm gonna move you over there. Oh, I only get to use you one more time, don't I? Then it's back to my real knife. What is it? Okay. Didn't need to do that. Starting to get dizzy. It's beautiful. Didn't mean to do that. Holy crap. I really am getting myself nauseous. I'm not 100% fan of it. Your head back up. I don't like that sound. It unnerves me somewhat. There was a frickin' hand grenade inside of a crow. ironically named a murder bird. Got you. Got you. Love you. Are there any more crows? I hate that I kill birds in this, but it's a great source of not dying. I long for the day when I actually need that shit. You know what? I'm gonna hold up a little bit. I don't like that it sounds like my aunt snoring in there. Not missing any more of those blue dillies. All right, moving on. Wait. Switch in a silent killer. You know, you'd think I'd have more than three of these things. Wait, can I make more than... No, I need another one of those. Okay. The answer to that question, Peter, is pay attention. Because I see the purple lights. What's going on in here? Oh, I was like, he's there, but he's not there.
I see you took care of her.
There are enough weapons here to get a party going.
I'm not gonna talk to you until I look around a bit. Make sure I get all the goodies, you know. Ooh, a hexagon. That'll come in handy later when I see a hexagon place. Fit for a piece. Okay, this is far enough away. There might actually be something there. No eating assholes down here. No more locked drawers. Can I swear?
No.
Sorry, Stewie comes out sometimes. Wait, hold on. Maybe it's open. you are. Hello, second viewer. It's nice to meet you. Okay, we got a drawer there. Going up. Okay, and another door out there. So this is it.
Took care of her.
I did. Hold on. We'll get there. There we are. Okay, four different colors. Four of the same colors. I see your true colors, and they're shining through.
Requested ya. Well done. You've proven yourself reliable. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger.
Do you really?
Oh, my back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose. You can't go wrong with that.
Can I not? I bet I could.
Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger?
Why not give me enough time to freaking think it over, okay? Jesus, you're like my husband. Wait.
Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. Oh, it's a thing of beauty, isn't it? Dazzled, are you?
I know, I don't need
our
it right
craftsmanship
now,
demands
but,
no less.
You know, in a minute. Wait.
A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend. Will that be your comeback? Need time.
Sorry, I just realized something on my freaking Let's see if this fixes it. Hold on. Hold on just a second. Wait. Did I go the wrong direction? Hold on. Oh, I'm an idiot. I was trying to fix something that only looked to be broken.
I believe this is your first time having a go at all. targets are, well, particularly sturdy. One shot won't be enough for those on. Three, two, one, begin!
No, I lost somebody. Kaylee, is it you? Who else is here?
Well, well, you did better than expected.
Thank you. I appreciate you saying that. Brenna actually asked me for this.
Do come again, stranger.
Oh, I get to do stuff? I love doing stuff. I was built for doing stuff.
But the welcome. What can I interest you in?
Customize. Save at every freaking typewriter. Let's see what we got in here. Looking kind of ominous. How to stop the frozen crap. What's going on over there? Oh, nothing, just the Italian side of the island. Beautiful landscape when you don't think that there's a bunch of mountain people waiting to murder you at every turn. Quite the south. I can say that. I'm kind of from there. Looks like we're fading. That sounds real pretty. Oh.
Come on. Fill the tank when you're done.
Yeah, you bastards. What if somebody who's not from here needs to use it to make a daring escape and or rescue? What do you think of us? A red one. put you there. Can't do it till we're done. Stone pedestal. Wait. Pedestal's in English. Meant to. I'm gonna run back and sell that Viper real quick. Hey, Spooge. Or bird shit. One of the two. Either way, gross.
Oh, not welcome. What can I interest you in?
Good luck to you, stranger. I knew you were a go-getter.
Am I?
Pleasant travels.
Two or three. Okay, just a case. We'll pretend this is the first time. Something on the wall, boat field stored, with the generator fuel inside the processing building. At the fish farm, take only what you need to survive. That's right, Lone Star. This is on the honor system, just like the Halloween candy for people who are too lazy to open the door repeatedly. of my healing elements. Kinda hoping I die soon.
Present for you.
So much scarier than the man. I thought I did. much food.
This is what I'm talking about. Next. out of the way. That's all.
Took care of her. I knew I could count on you.
Wield it. What can I do you for?
I'll buy almost anything. Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life. Wish your enemies sweet dreams from afar, with a bullet straight through their heads! That's good work, if I do say so myself. Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you right. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price will. That's our choice to make. Will that be all, then? Come back anytime. Well done. You've proven yourself reliable. Pleasant travels.
you can swallow me whole, huh? Think you can swallow me whole, huh? another hit like that.
You go.
can swallow me whole, huh?
Where'd you go?
Sacrificial lamb, you will receive our most sacred body. It begins now. When day breaks, you too will join our covenant to share in my holy blessing forever.
Thank you.
Condor One to Roost. Do you read me?
Condor One? You've been radio silent for 3 hours. Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. Won't let it happen again.
And the church?
I'm still looking for whatever key I need.
Copy that. I'm glad you're okay. Roost out.
Won't be going anywhere in this thing.
Sacrificial lamb.
Condor One to Roost. Do you read me?
Condor One? You've been radio silent for 3 hours. Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. Won't let it happen again.
And the church?
I'm still looking for whatever key I need.
Copy that. I'm glad you're okay. Roost out.
And then
Ahí está!
Twisties. What is this place? Some kind of shrine. Same mark from the church. Is this the key? The lake.
got some new wares, stranger. You're in for it.
Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger.
Oh, my back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose. I'll buy almost anything. This is what I'm talking about. Fine work. Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. Oh, it's a thing of beauty, isn't it? Time is money, mate. Take all the time you need. Good stuff, Stranger.
Wield him. What can I do you for?
What's that? How have we procured these curiosities?
You don't want to know, mate.
Anything else I can help you with? Oh, my back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose. Come back anytime.
Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate. What you see, a decent size. But size ain't everything, am I right? There's some things money can't buy. Oh, I knew you'd choose that one. Pleasant travels. Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale. A wise choice. I'm come back. Anytime.